Great Scott, man, it's the Halloween Eviction Kitchen.
Wow, we're gonna brew some fucking shit.
Cause what else to do on Halloween but get a witch's brew?
Exactly, and get real fucking crunk.
Get fucking crunk as fuck. Crunk from Emperor's New Groove, you ever seen that movie?
No.
Me neither, actually. Let's look at the bowl, Kumba, cause you
I saw that fucking spin-off show on Disney Channel where it was like in high school.
Crunk's New Groove?
No.
That's fucking retarded. I hate it. Why did every fucking show have to have like a high school spin-off like what the fuck was the deal with that? Fuck you. So, Kumba got a bowl. So
we got a bowl at the dollar store. And here's a real fucking stupid thing about this bowl. You see here? Do you see? Let me get a little closer so you can see a little better.
Got a sticker at the bottom. Big sticker at the bottom.
Fucking Jamie Oliver, you stupid bitch.
John Oliver, we're fucking after you.
So, we also got a special guest with us today.
We got,
from Chilling Skeletons fame,
the one and only Owen from Chilling Skeletons. Hey Owen, bless us with a beautiful remark.
Hey, it's me, Owen.
Thanks.
Owen, sit the fuck down!
Sit down! Calm down! Can't have a little witch's brew without a little Halloween candy, am I right? Am I right? It's all wholesome. Got a little brain. Oh, Brian, he had this before Halloween, but, you know, he had it in his fridge.
I'll save it for this special event.
Of course. Oh, hand? Need a hand? See, we prepared everything. It's
good. I'm gonna fucking murder you.
Okay, Okay, let's open up the Halloween mix. Even we don't know what's inside a Halloween mix.
Really don't.
Nobody truly knows.
Nobody does. This is Pandora's
Except
box.
Except the dollar store. Okay.
And they don't have no monkey business. Okay, we do know that.
That's true. Okay, so let's unveil some of these candies.
Let's hope nothing's oh god, it's wrapped.
Oh fucking Jesus Christ.
Okay, well...
What? It's fucking... Hey! Great Pacific Garbage Cluster, you want this? What is this shit? What is this little gummy thing?
This looks like a tampon.
It's gummy tampon shock or some shit.
What is in the bowl it goes?
Kumba, you have to... Oh, you took out the wrapper. I didn't think you did.
Oh, no, exactly.
Let's put the tampon in the bowl.
Put it in the bowl.
Beautiful. Just some very
What the hell is this? Some fucking stick? Dipper?
No, it's not a pixie. I fucking hate pixie sticks.
It's a dipper, apparently.
What is this, Gravity Falls? The fuck is a dipper?
Oh, no.
This is disgusting. What the fuck? It's one of the... I hate this wrapping on candy. Look, feel the wrapping on this. It's skin tight onto the fucking candy.
Oh my fucking god.
It's one of those latexy-
Fuck this candy! Bitch!
Fuck you! And also, fuck you, John Oliver.
Calm down, bro. We can't do death threats yet, we're not that big.
Okay. Well, soon.
Once we surpass PewDiePie, we can do anything we want to.
We'll have beef with fucking, the Jambalava. Okay, hold on. What the fuck? Is this Halloween? Vidal? What is this? Okay, well, let's pour a little...
Got some disgusting fucking teeth. You know, we'll bring the bowl a little closer to the camera so you can, like, look into this fucking mess. Maybe you should unwrap the brain first.
Well, let's stop with Kumba, I don't want to eat a brain, no!
Well, you're going to, love.
Not Jeffrey Dahmer. Wait, there's some special candy. Special candy, ladies and gentlemen. Special! It's got a Drac man on it. It said blood balls.
Blood balls?
It's like when Kumba was in the ER for a fucking nutsack condition.
Ha.
Feel that? Feel that in your ears?
Disgusting.
Okay. Oh, look at this blood. Is it black? It's like real ass blood. Kumba, this is real blood.
Dude.
Look at this. You want to take the blood pill? Wait, hold on a second. Hold on, I'll do both. I'll be like... Stop! Open! I'm gonna literally cry on camera, hold on. Okay. Will you take the blood pill or the blood ball? The blood ball and the
Hey, love.
Yeah? Oh! Look at this, this is the least Halloween-y thing I've ever seen.
It's right?
It's like, it's a weird pink marshmallow, like a little...
Then again, like, you know, America, this candy corn thing is like Halloween candy. What the fuck does corn have to do with fucking Halloween?
I don't know.
Oh wait, harvest thing, I don't know.
Oh yeah, fucking harvest.
Disgusting.
Wait, what the fuck? What is it? Alien eggs?
Alien
There's
eggs?
Supposed to be alien eggs in here. Did we miss the alien eggs?
Now here's one.
Oh my god. Oh, it's an alien egg. Oh, we're gonna get sued by H.R. Ridley.
He doesn't own aliens, the concept.
That's true. That is actually true. Wait. Love, you can squeeze after ball once.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at this. What the fuck?
I don't know.
Okay. Look at this. That's not egg, but that's like a weird, like... Something's wrong with the shape.
Yeah, it looks egg-ish.
Egg-ish,
you
know?
No, you fucking crap!
What a beautiful... What a beautiful... These have to be in a fucking...
Yes!
Fine.
And one last fucking egg.
Or, fucking, yeah. Does it have cancer on it?
No! Okay. It's good for you.
Okay. Well, that we're done now. I guess that's the whole thing. But is it that whole thing, Kumble?
Well, no, it's a witch's brew. You don't. It's not a candy bowl, you fucking idiot.
Yo,
I'll get
right
the
back,
crunk!
Oh! Any Halloween if you don't get epic like crunked.
Exactly.
There we go. See, this is what every little kid's party needs.
Exactly. Seriously, I think Halloween is dying because kids don't serve them. You know, they don't get enough alcohol in them.
Halloween.
How are we gonna see the demons without the alcohol?
Dude, Halloween isn't dying. The only thing that's dying here is our stuff because we have dye.
Hey.
Red dye.
Fuck you.
And we got rum. Red rum!
Red rum! Red rum!
Aye!
The boy says. Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
And we got spray!
Bro, what the fuck? Well, bombs, okay. What are you doing? We gotta put a lot of fucking Sprite in there.
Yeah.
Look, we get like ASMR sounds here.
I know.
This is great. This is fantastic. Get a little spoon in here like Grandpa used to do. To get it. This is what Grandpa used to drink for breakfast. You said it was like cereal?
Yeah, exactly, dude. It's an old family recipe.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, maybe we don't need a brain in the hand.
Yeah, fuck, let's careful. Okay, let's put those somewhere else. We need to, okay, don't spill anything on anything.
Hold on. I'll just put them back on the fucking little.
Oh yeah. We can put them in the pumpkin.
Good idea, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, okay. It's a beautiful mix, but we need the last one yet.
I forgot we didn't show the candy before doing this, but whatever.
Show a little bit of it. Well, okay, let's get a close up of the thing first.
Yeah, of the bowl, yeah.
Witness our beautiful mix here, our beautiful amalgam of candy and more canned. Come on, what, do you have some words for this?
I have some words.
Yeah.
We're gonna die tonight.
We are gonna die. Am I right?
Shut the fuck up, you bitch.
Okay. Let's put some dye in this.
Yes! Oh, the ball!
Mix it around with one of these little boys. Oh.
This is gonna be delicious, and we're gonna have to finish this whole bowl.
Red rum! Red rum! Red rum! This is a beautiful mixture.
It is.
Look at these teeth. Well, let's have a little bit of it. You have a little bit?
I'll go over here.
Let's be careful.
Just gonna get to the bottom so we can get some gummy bears in there.
Yeah.
Ha. Ah.
And get some epic pure rum. Anything in this?
I don't know, dude.
Well, it's bottoms up, ladies and gentlemen.
Cheers, idiot.
That was
the weakest fucking...
Yeah, we'll smash the glass next time. I'm so surprised it mixed. I didn't think the rum was gonna mix.
It mixed pretty good.
Yeah, it did. It's pretty beautiful, actually.
Yeah, no, seriously.
Did I get any candy? I don't think I did.
No, me neither.
Oh, I'm gonna puke into this bowl.
I'm gonna try one of these little teeth boys.
I'll try one of the teeth too. Oh, soggy old teeth. Oh, what the fuck? Oh!
Oh! That is fucking disgusting! Spin this if you want.
Oh, man.
Ugh.
I'm gonna get food poison.
Well, we got a little bit of an extra thing. As we always do with the Vision Kitchen.
We go one step beyond.
We do.
That's why I do top 11.
It's the fucking,
got
witch's
spicy,
hats!
Spicy witch hats.
Spicy witch hats!
Yeah. Bro, this ain't even bad. Jesus Christ. Okay. I feel like I didn't get enough candy in my... These are supposed to be spicy boys.
Mm-hmm.
Mix that with the thing. So we... Oh, listen to the sounds! They're popping. They're popping and locking. Hey, Owen, say your catchphrase with the what's popping.
What's popping, Owen?
What's popping?
Sometimes I take my phone and I put it on the camera and I record video with a flash and I stick it up my asshole to see what it really looks like up there.
There we go, he said it.
Wow.
He's fine.
Oh god, I'm gonna have to just fucking gulp this down, huh? Oh boy, here we go, fellas.
Oh, it's spicy. Let's have so many spicy boys on the roll.
Fucking disgusting. Ugh. Ugh. This I feel gross.
Delicious.
Ugh.
Ugh. Oh. Oh no.
What?
It's bad.
It just feels gross to eat soggy fucking chips.
Hello, marshmallow.
I guess I want to, even though I hate marshmallow candies. Oh, God.
I hate most of these candies.
Me too. This is... I can't even... It's so slippery.
Slippery little marshmallow.
Little worm! There we go!
Ah! Oh, God, this... Oh, this is like the candy consumption that I used to do at like 8 years old. This is not... My 22-year-old body will shut down. This isn't... disgusting.
I said this before. I don't like candy.
Yeah, I... Okay, well...
Don't pour it in there! If you're gonna pour anything else, pour it in there!
Fine, I'll pour a little in here. But I need to see if I can scoop up some gummy bears and some fucking rum. Hold on. Gummy bears and rum, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, I got some.
Oh, God.
Ugh. Oh.
Fucking gross.
Delicious. Oh, God. Oh, my God. See, this was a big-brained move. Get it?
I can't see
that colors. Was the chimp brain, actually. Ladies.
On the bus ride over here, while we bought all this bullshit, there were some girls just looking at us like fucking creeps.
The funny thing is, like, the way they were looking, like, we had this little boy next to us on the bus seat, and
Owen.
Yeah, we had Owen on the bus seat. He sat next to us because it was one of those, like, big seaters. Mm-hmm. And literally, how else was he going to sit?
Yeah, no.
She looked at us with such real vitriol. It was real. She wanted to kill us. But listen, I still love you, son, and I won't let anything bad happen to you.
Yeah.
The world may not love you all the time, but I love you, and I'll let you have a little piggyback.
Oh right. My god!
P-Mat right now. No!
Dude, this is like Shell and Skeleton's reunion right here. This is fucking beautiful.
It is. It's like fucking... Jesus Christ. Owen, you're too much! Where's my stuff? Oh, here it is. Okay.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Beautiful. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna die, ladies and gentlemen.
So how much alcohol is in this thing?
How much is it?
37.5%.
That's a really specific thing. Well, somewhere between... What is it? Morgan and vodka.
Something like that.
Gross. I don't like it anymore. Let's get some... I need an alien egg. I'm hunting for an alien egg. I got one.
This is like fucking dipping for apples.
Yeah, exactly.
Dipping for eggs.
Yeah. Buy some apples. It's disgusting.
Now this is Pinky's Brew.
No. Put literally 0.2 seconds of that song here. Right there.
Oh god.
This is not fun. This is bad, Kumble.
This is beautiful.
This is...
Okay, love, now you calm down. No, you don't point that at... That's fine. Yeah, that's fine too.
Pointing at Owen.
Owen's a fucking beast.
Owen's a fucking beta. Check it out.
How dare you? My god.
Let's sing a little bedtime story.
Okay.
Rock. Which one are we singing? Jingle bells, jingle bells. Owen, this smells. He's going to hell. Bones.
Dick me down. Dick me down, frog. Daddy, here comes fun. Let
the skeleton boy screaming.
Right here.
Owen, you're too much.
It's the Shell Skeletons Podcast! It's the Shell Skeletons Podcast!
All the members are dead, I'm sorry. Want some Owen? This reminds me of one day in the summer of... Jesus. In the summer of love 19... No, in the summer of 2018, when I went to... I went to the big convenience store that's next to Kumbo's house. Well, not next to what? It's near Kumbo's house. I went there. Yeah. So I was watching fucking One Punch Man. It was really late. I went there and I bought a fucking Heineken beer and some Capri Suns because I really wanted it. That was the best combination of things I've ever bought.
Man.
Besides this little boy, of course.
Of course, of course.
Beautiful, beautiful old man. I need to get through this so I can get the alien. I can give my review. Everyone's waiting for my review with bated breath.
Of course.
With Norman Bates at breath.
What?
It's a reference. Hey, if you get in the audience, send your letters. I'm gonna burp. Oh no. The fuck is this?
I don't know. Who made this?
What is my life?
Who made this?
Who made this? Why did they do this?
Who the fuck did this?
What foolish do a snapshot and it's like, hey, how did I get into this situation? You might wonder. Let's go back. And it goes back to like me like hitting my head when I was 2 years old. Okay, I think that looks like a Yoshi egg. You got a smart son.
Oh yeah. I think that's just mold.
Yeah, probably. We have never been like we've had this story on our mind for a million years, but we never talked about it. The fucking in I think it was in eighth grade we were given candy the last days of school during like I think it was December or whatever, yeah. And they bought the candy from this like fucking cheap ass candy store. Like it's like a warehouse filled.
Yeah, it's one of those like big old fucking candy stores.
Yeah, and they bought the fucking candy from there.
Yeah,
and it was fucking some of the people opened the little chocolate things and it had spider eggs in it. Let's make this clear. Not spiders. Long enough time to pass for spiders to have laid eggs inside these fucking things and for them to have...
That store doesn't exist anymore?
Yeah, it doesn't. And I'm sad.
I'm glad.
Listen, that's where I got the Shrek bobblehead. Epic Shrek bobblehead from Chilling Skeletons lore. Nobody knows because it's ancient history.
True.
Truly, all things die very quickly. All things must pass.
Yeah. Like my liver.
Yeah. Oh, I got the... Hey, let me show the egg to the
camera. Oh my god, we're at the egg!
Hey, check out this egg.
Attention all viewers, we are at the egg.
Attention airline passengers, this is an egg. This is literally... Hold on.
Egg.
Yeah. Oh god. Okay. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's get some egg music. Okay, here we go.
How is it, love?
It's like one of those quasi bubblegum things where it's not actually bubblegum, but it's it. Get a little bit of rum. Yeah, I got a little bit of straight rum there.
Someone spiked the punch!
What the fuck? That's crazy, who did it? Hey, go back to the security footage quickly and show the security footage of who spiked the punch. Oh! That's fucking crazy. Now we just need to know who let the dogs out.
We do, we really
woof,
do.
Woof, woof, woof. Hey Owen, who... Hey Owen, who let the dogs out?
Well, I woke up, I went, brushed my teeth, I went pee, I took a shower, got dressed, ate my breakfast, and I just kind of laid in bed all day, did nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Hey, funny note. You see this little hood right here?
Yeah.
Funny little animal hood from our Finest of Freddy's thing. That's actually on top of the mic. That it actually makes for very good padding for the mic. Because as y'all, listen, I'm a mad scientist, as you can see. when fucking sound bounces around the room on like hard surfaces, that doesn't work. It makes for echoey ass audio, which we're probably gonna get anyways, because it's yeah. I learned that trick from Mick Rice Pirate from his fucking audio tutorial things 2012.
Shoutouts to Mick Rice Pirate.
Hey, Mick Rice Pirate, come on our subpar, shitty, low quality, low viewership podcast. Ugh, I need a little bit of more pure rum. Hold on, let me see.
You know, I've been drinking nothing about pure rum. I don't fuck with the candy.
Yeah. Kumo, what's the... Kumo, let me tell me. What is the age where you officially were just like, I don't want to eat candy anymore? What's the age where you ate some candy and you were like, this is fucking gay, dude? What's the age where that happened?
I think it was pretty fucking early on, honestly.
Yeah.
Maybe like... Definitely my teens.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I just... Some point I was just like, I don't like candy.
For me, it was probably...
I think it was like because I found chips more enjoyable.
Oh yeah, chips.
And
yeah.
Then I never went back.
Yeah, pretty much. For me, it was when I was 22 and a half and I was recording a subpar YouTube video for a channel, Poverty Pal. Listen to it sloshing. Delicious. This video is so aimless at this point.
Yeah, just drinking out of a disgusting fucking bowl.
Hey, future Kirkland, when you get like... When you die from alcohol poisoning, put this clip... on there.
I'm taking my fucking jacket off.
Oh.
Fuck this.
Ladies and gentlemen, say no.
Just say no in general.
Yeah, exactly.
Anything.
Cancer treatment, no. I'm an American. How do I reload this gun?
What you do is you do this.
Oh my god! Listen, as you can see, I've aged rapidly. It's like Metal Gear Solid 4. I got the age rapid aging thing.
Whoa.
It's crazy. Sorry.
Yeah, no, fuck you all. Like, he can age rapidly and you can't, but you're just gonna have to deal with that.
Happens to everyone. We all age rapidly at some point.
You do.
Jesus. You know, taking those sunglasses off, the world is a whole new place now.
Yeah, how do you like the bowl now that you can see it, actually?
I can barely see anything. Oh! I wanna take one of these without the red thing.
Ah.
This is the challenge.
Oh my god. It's too hot for you, bitch?
This actually isn't hot at all.
Nah.
See, I'm a big bitch when it comes to- Okay, well, it's really hot now, actually. Oh, it's hot- This is hot ones. I'm like, ooh! Ooh!
Ugh, fuck.
I don't know if I can do this, Sean Evans, host of Hot Ones. Hey, edit in like a thing. It's like the music, it's like, oh! It's like, oh, we're gonna do Blair's Mega Death Sauce next. Oh no, I'm gonna die!
Fuck!
They die on Hot Ones.
Yeah, it's fucked up how that usually happens.
They had Jimmy Carter on there at like 96 years old. He died on Hot Ones.
Dead. And nobody said it's like, nobody blames Sean Evans for it, but you know, it's like, it's clearly his fault. Like, you just let him die, dude.
I'm canceling him.
He has a smile as he was wriggling on the floor. Like, did anyone miss that episode? Because I didn't.
Yeah.
Dude.
Thanks.
Have some more?
Yeah, that makes sense. I didn't know the fucking the challenge was going to be to actually drink the whole fucking bowl. We're not gonna have to do it, but...
That was never really the plan, but yeah. I guess that's what we're doing now.
No. This is fucking horrible. Listen, we'll pour it out.
No, I'm gonna... I'm not wasting rum.
Yeah, you got a point there. That's the thing with living in the sweet land, living in the thing.
Don't start.
Expensive rum, but I think it's expensive for a good reason, okay?
Yeah, exactly.
See? We've come around. This is character development.
We come around, love.
This is the gayest thing that's ever happened. Owen, thank you.
Thank you, Owen, for everything.
Thank you for this family memory. Is that another fucking alien name?
Jesus. Fucking get over there, Owen.
Fuck. Fucking bit. Everybody was cut. Dude, that song is unrealistic. No, there is no way 7 million people, 7 billion people could have simultaneously all been kung fu fighting.
Love, you weren't born at that era. You don't know. I'm throwing these away, by the way, because they're fucking disgusting.
Yeah, they're disgusting. You know, hold on, I'll bring it closer. And they say that they were fast as lightning. If let's say if 7 billion people were all kung fu fighting, let's even grant that, okay? Let's grant this loony world, but they can't have all been fast as lightning. fucking impossible.
Love, you don't fucking understand, okay? You just don't fucking understand
anything. And it was a little bit, yeah, it probably was a little bit frightening that 7 billion people all started fucking kung fu fighting as fast as lightning at the same time.
Yeah, it was fucking disturbing. That's why nobody remembers that it happened, because it's fucking traumatizing.
Probably is. I wonder if the little tiny, like, particles in here are from the label to matter. We're just drinking.
I don't think that's toxic.
Probably not. No.
If Jamie, if we die, it's Jamie Oliver's fault, okay?
I don't remember the Japanese lyrics. I'm trying to sing the ED to Zombieland song, because I remember the first part of it. It was like...
I remember the goofy dance in Zombies.
Let's talk. Okay, let's finally talk about... Okay, this is the forum where we need to have serious discussion about Zombieland Saga. The 3D... Listen. Listen here.
Oh, the fucking 3D part, yeah.
The 3D dancing... Listen. I'm sorry. Can't do 3D. I get it. Anime sometimes doesn't have high budget.
Yeah.
You could...
It looks like fucking Ruby.
Yeah, I put...
And that's... I don't care for that.
I made a tweet around the time that show came out where I said I would have literally preferred if they rather just put a stick figure of fucking them drawing, dancing. There you go, you got the 1969 John Lennon hats.
Definitely. Or like the Ed Roth fucking hillbilly crash helmet.
That's actually true, yeah. Oh, Jesus. Let's watch me do my dancing. Do you remember that guy?
No.
There's a, okay, there. I don't know why I'm describing this, because I don't know the guy's name, but there was...
I got blood on my tits!
That's fucked up. Dude, there was this guy who was like, his whole thing was like, I'm going to eat 1 million hot dogs. And he was like, he had like a, he looked weird. And he did some dancing. He's a funny guy. And I talked to him in a car with Dylan. It was funny. Dylan for some reason always had like access to like every single human. He said he had talked to Christian or some shit, and I was like,
yeah, I did hear you talking about, like, dude, we're gonna have Christian on Shielding Skeletons.
It would have been beautiful.
It would have been.
Unless, I don't know, I guess it depends on what happens when Barb dies, because if Barb dies and Chris, Christina tries to bury Barb herself, that would be, a sad tale indeed.
Oh my god.
No, here's the thing. I've talked to people and, like, I don't know, some people theorize that that's what happened, because the only encounter Christian ever had with death was, like, Patty, the dog.
Yeah.
And so it's like, this is really dark.
That turned out, that was weird.
This is really dark.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I remember we watched some, like,
the Christian Comprehensive History.
It's not probably just got kind of sad for me.
Yeah, it did. But that's amazing, because, like, we watched about 13 episodes or so, and Kumbo's like, this is starting to get too sad. And I was like, you know what? You're not wrong, but also, holy shit, it goes so much deeper.
We can pick it up at some point, I don't know.
Yeah, possibly. There's a fucking episode, like episode 40 or something, where it's like, I don't know.
I love how we're just standing here drinking.
We're just talking. We're just vibing.
We're just talking about Christian. Maybe. While drinking rum out of a bowl.
Drinking a bowl.
Shirtless.
Yeah.
This is
a beautiful moment.
This is a beautiful moment.
I'm putting these shades back on, okay? Just for the integrity of this show.
Fucking gross candy. Ugh.
This is disgusting. What have I become?
No, what love?
Yeah. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no!
Oh my god.
Okay, let's...
I'm not even fucking joking. I'm fucking wasted right now.
Okay, let's ease on that. We still have... Let's calm down a little.
Maybe.
Wait a second. Come, did you... What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh no! Oh, the humanity!
Ta-da! I finished the entire bowl! You can see it's just gross candy in here!
It's like a horror movie. It's like the hubris. It's like, oh, he did it.
I'm gonna lay it down.
Wait a second, Kumbo.
What?
What was that sound?
What?
What was that sound right there?
Oh.
Oh, I heard something at this door.
What could it be?
Happy Skimboween!
Jesus Christ.
So we're taking a walk after Kumble drank the entire rest of the contents of the bowl. And this is not acting, Kumble.
No?
Yeah. He's just, we're having a fine old time. Kumble is drinking a little water, having a nice walk. Yeah. There's a big branch in the way. This is gonna be a difficult stumbling block for Kumble indeed.
Let's see if I can get through this, folks!
I think we have to walk on the side here.
I can get through this.
Okay, Kumo can get through this.
I can get through this.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
I did this for you!
You do it for- oh my god! Here's the thing, I didn't get nearly as drunk, I didn't drink as much. And also, I have a high metabolism, Rory, because if I can- I'm too tall, I don't know. I'm a-
Oh, fuck. I did it!
Damn! He did it, ladies and gentlemen! Clap in your room. Hey, clap in your room.
Good.
It's him.
Fucking cool.
It's the cool man.
Oh, fuck.
I'm surprised he hasn't puked.
Yeah. Full love, like, don't be surprised if I puke on the way here.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Kumble, no! You're going on the... No! You're going on the highway!
You dropped the ball.
You dropped the ball there, quite frankly.
Puked a little there.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh. Now we both have footage of us puking.
We do.
There's
well,
footage
yours
of.
Yours was must work.
It was, yeah. There's footage of me puking into a bag after watching JoJo Part 2. It's a great part. That's not why I was puking, but I was drinking a lot of Jägermeister.
Yeah. No, we put it in the fucking best of thing. Like the first one.
I did actually. It's crazy. Maybe I was wrong about doing that now.
Oh my god, I've never been this wrong.
Okay. Let's take it easy, Kumble. Let's get back to... Okay, Kumble, there's a car.
I think we can possibly deal now.
Yeah, welcome to the cleanup section, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to behind the scenes of Poverty Pals.
We got a big pumpkin filled with things. We got a disgusting bowl.
Yeah.
All of these are like mangled together, and Kumble is dying.
I am surprised at how fucking wasted I am.
Yeah.
From drinking that bowl, honestly.
You drank so much of that shit at once.
I did not expect me to become this wasted, but let me tell you, folks, I am so fucking gone.
Oh man.
Oh shit.
Oh. Funny brain.
Dude, that brain squish is me right now.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
This is Kumble right now.
Oh, fucking lord.
Like, clean up this shit.
Is this like cow shop when I did the behind the cow shop thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
But Kumble has a thing coming to him, because like a baby who has done a boo-boo on the thing, I promised him. You get to watch Monkey Movie. Just watch
monkey
a funny,
movie.
Funny little monkey.
Yes! It's gonna be extra funny now that I'm
yeah.
so wasted.
Oh.
Love how the theory.
Oh, yeah.
Wherein, because I drank that fucking bowl, like the thing at the bottom might not have mixed as much. So I might have just drank most of it. Most of it must have been just like pure rum.
Yeah, exactly.
It was a lot!
It was a. Yeah.
Fucking god.
Thank you, everybody. Okay. Now I'm gonna clean this shit up. Bye bye, everybody.
I would love to help clean, but I'm.
Yeah, you're dying.
Drop shit.
Yeah.
I'm that gone, dude. Fuck.
Rest in peace, Kumble.
I'm dead!
Oh!